Have you guys seen this picture? Maybe you all didn't know this, but this group has a history of taking a stand. Here they are in front of Grauman's Chinese Theater. And here they are outside of a Panda Express. Now, to be totally transparent, I photoshopped those last two pictures. But it shows you how ridiculous this is. Democrats can't even put their identity politics aside in the time of a crisis. Everyone on the right, left, and center called COVID-19 a Chinese virus. And there is nothing wrong with that. 100 years ago, there was a flu that killed tens of millions of people, and we called it the Spanish flu. And Ebola gets its name from a river in Africa. The Democrats and their media aren't for a second offended or concerned about Trump calling COVID-19 a Chinese virus. Democrats are just doing what they think they do best. They're pretending to be perturbed for political purposes. Then it was reported that someone in the administration referred to the virus as the Kung Flu. And that got me thinking about what we're all up against. I guess you could say that everybody is Kung Flu fighting. Now, enjoy the musical portion of this video.
Everybody is Kung Flu fighting. I'm talking about COVID-19. That cough's a little bit frightening. Let's practice better hygiene. There was a funky China man in a funky Chinatown. He ate some funky food, now a virus going round. Got all of the fight about what we should do. But you better not say it's the Chinese flu. Everybody is Kung Flu fighting. That sneeze was terrifying. I hope they make a vaccine to beat this COVID-19.
I probably already got it.
Thanks for watching. If you like this video, subscribe to our channel, and if you want to become a supporting member of Blue Collar Logic, click on the link in the description and give what you can.